I'm Ekaterina Tarasova, and I'm a postdoctoral researcher at Linköping University, working in the project Smart Grid, a Future Electricity Grid for All. Our project is focusing on smart grid users, their needs and interests, and specifically users that may be vulnerable to smart grid development. Smart grid is a digitalized electricity network, and this is still an ongoing development. We don't know where it's moving. So it's very important to address the question of inclusion already at this phase. And the inclusion would mean that different interests and needs and specific circumstances are taken into account. Smart grid users are usually envisioned as active, rational, economically minded, and IT savvy. But it's not the case for all the users. There are users that have different interests, needs, and specific circumstances. And this has to be taken into account when smart grid is implemented and designed. The examples of these users may be the elderly, users with health conditions, tenants, households living in the rural areas, and so on. So the list is quite long. There is a diversity of different interests and different needs that is important to address. There are several aims in the project, and first of all, we would like to identify these groups of users. What characterizes them? Then it's important to understand what barriers are there that hinders these users from benefiting from smart grid development. The project is based on interviews with experts in smart grid development in the electricity sector, and also actors that have a good understanding of specific groups that I'm talking about. The project is carried out together with Umicon. This is an IT consultancy based in Umeå. And they have a good understanding of users that don't really use digital services or technical devices. As I have already mentioned, smart grid development is tightly connected to digitalization. The project deals with the question of inclusion. And this is a question that is really important to address early on in the process. It may be done through looking at how smart grid technologies and services are being developed, even already on the stage of designing them. But it can also be addressed through the question of how they market it, to whom are they marketed, who is the target group. This is just some examples. This is a transdisciplinary social science project that's based on interviews and focus groups with the households. We will plan to do the interviews first of all, and then focus groups, and then we will do the workshop with stakeholders, the decision makers, and the energy industry to make our findings available for and being used, of course.